Yeah.
Joe, looks like you've got another bread perv. You know, one of those guys who's into bread. I mean, really.